Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Today I will show you kids bedroom color combinations and decoration ideas. So keep watching this video until the end. If you're new to our channel, then please don't forget to subscribe it. I wish you all the best and have a wonderful day. Hello friends, today we'll see some ideas for kids room color schemes. Color has the ability to inspire, excite, soothe, heal and even agitate. This is particularly true for children who can be extra sensitive to color's impact. So the importance of picking out just the right color for your young child's room shouldn't be underestimated. While scientists have learned a lot about the way color influences our minds and bodies, keep in the mind that every children is different. These generalizations don't apply at all. Red has the ability to energize the body and excite the mind, increasing heart and breathing rate. However, some research suggests that too much exposure to red encourages aggressive behavior and an inability to focus. The bottom line, red is great as an accent but might not be the best wall color for a restless child. Orange is perhaps one of the most misunderstood color in the paint deck. This warm, friendly and youthful color is actually great for children since it's said to encourage confidence, extroversion and independence. The social nature of this color also puts children and their friends at ease, inspiring communication and cooperation. Most of us associate yellow with feelings of happiness and cheerfulness. Studies also pair this bright and cheery color with motivation. Softer yellows can be concentration, while brighter ones can increase memory. Green is calming, natural color has soothing impact on a child. Scientists have also found that green may improve child's reading speed and comprehension. Blue is having the opposite effect of red. Blue decreases feelings of anxiety and aggression and lowers blood pressure and heart rates. Children who experience traumas or other behavioral problems may appreciate the soothing effect of blue room. Purple is often associated with royalty. Purple is ambitious and self-assured. It's also the color of passion, creativity, wisdom, and spirituality. This deep and emotive color is great for inspiring sensitivity and compassion in children. Pink is usually associated with typical girl space. Pink has a calming feel that can translate to boys and girls. Any child can grow out of too much pink quickly. Those who try painting pink artwork, accessories and textiles with a neutral background. I hope this video will help you to select the proper color pattern for your kid's bedroom. If you like this video, then please share it with your friends. Please give us your comments or suggestions for future videos. If you are new to our channel, then please don't forget to subscribe it. I wish you all the best and have a great day, friends.